Power Law Companies, Understanding the Concept and Investing Wisely. The law of the jungle isn't survival of the fittest, it's the survival of the fattest. This concept, borrowed from the realm of venture capital, aptly applies to the world of business and investments as well. The idea refers to power law, a principle that suggests a select few entities control the majority of results in a given domain. In the context of companies, we call these dominating entities power law companies. Understanding the power law distribution is crucial for investors looking to maximize returns and understand the dynamics of various industries. The power law principle. The power law, sometimes referred to as the 80-20 rule or Pareto principle, is a mathematical principle that indicates a small number of causes often lead to the majority of effects. Italian economist Vilfredo Pareto observed that 80% of the land in Italy was owned by 20% of the population. This principle has since been extrapolated to various fields, from economics to physics, and suggests that a small number of entities disproportionately impact the larger system. In the business world, power law companies are those that account for a disproportionate share of value creation in their sector. They often display exponential growth, have large market shares, and deliver exceptional returns to their investors. Examples of power law companies. Amazon. Amazon epitomizes the power law principle. Starting as an online bookstore, it now dominates multiple sectors, from e-commerce to cloud computing. According to a report by the Institute for Local Self-Reliance, Amazon captured nearly half of all online retail sales in the U.S. in 2020, showcasing the power law dynamics at play. For investors, Amazon's stock has consistently outperformed the broader market for many years. Meta platforms, Facebook. Meta's power law dominance is seen in its user base. With over 3.88 billion monthly active users as of second quarter 2023, Meta significantly outpaces other social media platforms. This network effect gives Meta a massive competitive advantage and drives significant advertising revenue. Alphabet, Google. Alphabet, specifically through Google's search engine, is an epitome of power law dynamics. Google processes over 3.5 billion searches per day, controlling more than 90% of the global search engine market, making it a power law company with a resilient business model. Investing in power law companies. Investing in power law companies can potentially lead to outsized returns. However, it's essential to recognize that these companies are often already highly valued due to their dominating market positions and robust financial performance. A critical component of power law investing is the ability to identify potential power law companies early, before they achieve dominance. This is where understanding industry trends, market dynamics, and company fundamentals become crucial. Furthermore, diversification is still key. Although power law companies can deliver outsized returns, they can also experience significant downturns, as demonstrated during the dot-com crash in the early 2000s. A balanced portfolio will include a mix of power law companies, potential power law companies, and steady, lower-risk investments. Understanding the power law dynamics can provide valuable insights for investors. It highlights the nonlinear nature of the business world and the outsized impact certain companies can have. Power law companies, with their disproportionate influence and potential for significant returns, can be an exciting component of an investment strategy. However, it's crucial to balance the desire for outsized returns with a prudent approach to risk management. By comprehending these dynamics, investors can better navigate the landscape of power law companies and make informed decisions that align with their investment goals.